वेलकम टू आदर्श विद्यालय अमेरिकेशन ऑनलाइन क्लास स्टैंडर्ड 8 सब्जेक्ट साइंस यूनिट 6 रीचिंग द एज ऑफ एडोलेसेंस। इन द प्रीवियस सेशन वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट हार्मोन्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द रोल ऑफ हार्मोन्स इन रीप्रोडक्शन। वी नो द हार्मोन्स आर केमिकल सब्सटेंसेस secreted by the endocrine glands. These endocrine glands release the hormones into the bloodstream to reach a particular body part called target site. The target site responds to the hormones. There are many endocrine glands or ductless glands in the body. The testes and ovaries secrete sex hormones. Testes is the male reproductive organ, secretes the male hormone androgen. The ovaries are the female reproductive organ, secrete the female hormones estrogens and progesterone. These hormones are responsible for the secondary sexual characters. We know the secondary sexual characters are differentiating a male from female. Further, the sex hormones are under the control of another endocrine gland called pituitary gland. This pituitary gland is present near the brain. The anterior part of the pituitary gland is called as adenohypophysis. This anterior pituitary gland secretes certain hormones which are responsible for reproduction. That is, luteinizing hormone, follicle stimulating hormone. First, let's see the role of luteinizing hormone. In males, the luteinizing hormone stimulates the testes to produce the male sex hormone androgens. In females, this luteinizing hormone causes ovulation process. What is ovulation? That ovulation means the release of egg or ovum from the ovary. This hormone also responsible for the production of female sex hormones, estrogen and progesterone. Role of follicle stimulating hormone. In males, the follicle stimulating hormone stimulate the formation of sperms. In females, the follicle stimulating hormone initiates the growth of ovarian follicles and its development in the ovary. The next hormone, prolactin. It is also called as lactogenic hormone. This hormone initiates the development of mammary glands during pregnancy and stimulates the milk secretion after the childbirth. Another hormone is oxytocin. This hormone helps in the contraction of smooth muscles of the uterus at the time of childbirth and expulsion of milk from the breast after the childbirth. So students, so far we have learned about the role of hormones in reproduction. We understood that the male sex hormone testosterone and the female sex hormones estrogens are the secreted by the gonads. Gonads means the reproductive organs. The secretion of these hormones are controlled by another endocrine gland called as pituitary gland. The luteinizing hormone, follicle stimulating hormone, oxytocin are secreted by this pituitary gland. These hormones also plays a vital role in the reproductive process. Next, let's see the reproductive phase of life in human. What exactly means reproductive phase? Let us understand these two words. Reproductive means the process of reproduction. Phase means the time period. That means the individuals are capable of reproducing only for some period of time. The gametes' production takes place only in this reproductive phase. In females, the reproductive phase begins at puberty. That means that 10 to 12 years of age and generally last still the age of approximately 45 to 50 years. But in males, it is from the age of 13 to lifelong. The reproductive phase may vary from person to person. Now let's see the reproductive phase in the life of a female. The female have different reproductive phase such as menarche, ovulation, pregnancy, menstruation, menopause. Let's see one by one. First, menarche. The beginning of menstruation or the first menstrual cycle is called as menarche. It is the beginning of adolescence during which the mental and emotional maturation occurs. Physical growth becomes pronounced. Ovulation. At the onset of puberty, every month an ovum gets matured in either of the ovaries of females and it is released into the fallopian tube. The release of ovum from the ovary is called ovulation. It occurs approximately 14 days before the next ovarian cycle commences. Thus, in a 28-day cycle, ovulation occurs about the day 14. One ovum matures and is released by one of the ovaries once in about 28 to 30 days. During this period, the wall of the uterus becomes thick so as to receive the fertilized egg. This results in pregnancy. Next is pregnancy. After ovulation, the ovum reaches the fallopian tube and fertilization takes place in the fallopian tube. The fertilized egg undergoes development and it is implanted in the uterus. Now, in the empty Graafian follicle converted into a partial endocrine gland called as corpus luteum. This corpus luteum produces large amount of progesterone hormone. This results in pregnancy. Normally, the pregnancy lasts for 280 days, at the end of which parturition takes place. Parturition means childbirth. Next is menstruation. If the ovum is not fertilized by the sperm, the partial endocrine gland, corpus luteum, begins to degenerate and the production of hormones progesterone and estrogen decreases. The unfertilized egg and thickened lining of the uterus along with its blood vessels are shed off. This causes bleeding in women's reproductive tract, which is called menstruation. The menstruation occurs once in about 28 to 30 days. It takes about 3 to 5 days. In some cases, initially the menstrual cycle may be irregular. It takes some time to become regular. Menopause. The menopause marks the end of the reproductive phase of a woman's life. At 45 to 50 years of age, the menstrual cycle stops. The stoppage of menstruation is termed as menopause. During menopause, psychological symptoms such as anxiety, irritability, fatigue, and loss of concentration may occur. The menopause may be induced by surgical removal of the ovaries or by pelvic irradiation in a woman of any age. So, in today's session, we have learned about reproductive phase of life in human. Especially, we have learned about females. ஸோ இந்த ரீப்ரொடக்டிவ் ஃபேஸ் இந்த லைஃப் ஆஃப் ஃபீமேல் ஹவ் த ஃபாலோயிங் ஸ்டேஜஸ் மெனார்ச்சி ஓவுலேஷன் ப்ரெக்னன்சி மென்ஸ்ட்ரேஷன் அண்ட் மெனோபாஸ் மெனார்ச்சி இஸ் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் மென்ஸ்ட்ரல் ஃப்ளோ பிகின்ஸ் அட் பியூபர்ட்டி ஓவுலேஷன் இஸ் த ரிலீஸ் ஆஃப் ஓவம் ஃப்ரம் த ஓவரி ப்ரெக்னன்சி மீன்ஸ் ஆஃப்டர் ஓவுலேஷன் த ஓவம் கெட்ஸ் ஃபெர்டிலைஸ்ட் பை த ஸ்பெர்ம் இன் த ஃபெலோபியன் டியூப் த ஃபெர்டிலைஸ்ட் எக் அண்டர்கோஸ் டெவலப்மெண்ட் அண்ட் இட் இஸ் இம்ப்ளான்டட் இன் த யூட்ரஸ் நார்மலி இட் லாஸ்ட் ஃபார் 280 டேஸ் அட் த எண்ட் ஆஃப் ப்ரெக்னன்சி சைல்டு பர்த் டேக்ஸ் பிளேஸ் மென்ஸ்ட்ரேஷன் இஃப் த ஓம் இஸ் நாட் ஃபெர்டிலைஸ்ட் த வால் ஆஃப் த லைனிங் ஆஃப் த யூட்ரஸ் அலாங் வித் இஸ் பிளட் வெசல்ஸ் ஆர் ஷெட் ஆஃப் அண்ட் ப்ளீடிங் அக்கர்ஸ் இன் த விமன்ஸ் ரீப்ரொடக்டிவ் ட்ராக்ட் மென்ஸ்ட்ரேஷன் அக்கர்ஸ் ஒன்ஸ் இன் அபவுட் 28 டு 30 டேஸ் மெனோபாஸ் இஸ் அ ஸ்டாப்பேஜ் ஆஃப் மென்ஸ்ட்ரேஷன் இட் அக்கர்ஸ் அரவுண்ட் அட் த ஏஜ் ஆஃப் 45 டு 50 இயர்ஸ் ஹோம் ஃபண்ட் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் குவஷன் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் மெனார்ச்சி செகண்ட் குவஷன் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் த ப்ராசஸ் ஆஃப் ப்ரெக்னன்சி தேர்ட் குவஷன் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் த ரோல் ஆஃப் ஹார்மோன்ஸ் இன் ரீப்ரொடக்ஷன் தேங்க்யூ